It's not often that an acknowledged classical musical star, music star I should say, is prepared to throw in his lot with rock and roll, but John Williams, the guitarist, has made this crazy move and is co-founder with ex-Curved Air harpsichordist, if you can say that, Francis Monkman, of a new group. Together with Herbie Flowers, Kevin Peake and Tristram Fry, they make up Sky. This from them is Cannonball.